Chapter number 13, What Nick Wanted to Be. The first word is vendor. Please repeat. Vendor, which means a person who sells things. And here we are talking about the name of a person, so it's a noun. I met a vendor in my neighborhood. That means you met a person who was selling something in your neighborhood. The next word is crawl. Please repeat. Crawl, which means to move along very slowly. You are doing an action here, so it's a verb. Here, children, you can see in the picture also that the baby is moving very slowly on his knees and arms, right? So that's why the baby crawls on the floor. The baby moves very slowly. The next word is whip. Please repeat. Whip. A cord on a handle used to beat a person or animal. We all can see that this is the handle and this long cord is there with it. And this is used to beat someone, may it be an animal or a person. So it's a name of a thing, so it's a noun. Mahesh uses a whip to tell directions to his cattle. So he is beating them with this cord. The next word is pilot. Please repeat. Pilot, a person who operates aeroplane. The one who is operating the aeroplane. So it's the name of a person, so it's a noun. My sister wants to be a pilot. That means my sister wants to be a person who operates aeroplane. The next word is shepherd. Please repeat. Shepherd. Here it means a person who looks after the sheep, who takes care of the sheep. So as it's a name of someone, so it's a noun. The shepherd took his sheep to the hill. So he's taking them to graze on the hill.